Hi guys, you guys are probably really mad at me, but I am sorry. I haven't posted in a really, 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 really long time. And I'm sorry. But I'm very, very sorry. I'm always busy with everything in my life, but soon it'll be over. We're already in the second semester. But I redecorated my room. It's so cool. But I do gymnastics in the summer, okay? I don't know why I don't do it more, but I only do it in the summer. And it's not summer, it's more like midterm. So we're gonna see how my gymnastics are since last summer. Let's go! I have 3 tries, as you guys know. Okay, see you guys right here. Okay. So, let's see. Regular handstand. Here you go. I want to do it better. No! It's not perfecto. That's not good at all. To the next 2. Let's go. Okay. So the next one is split in half, like a split, which I cannot do, but I'm very close to it. I'm gonna go this way, I'm gonna go that way, and maybe a little that way or a little that way. Let's see. Really good. The bonus one slanted. I tried. Let's go on to the next one. Let's go. Chinese people? I'm not. Not that anymore. But it's usually like Asian or Chinese people who, wait, where do they go? I'm confused. What country is it? Comment down below. Not racist. Okay. So the next one I should do. Oh yeah. next one I'm doing is the backwards four. That was pretty good. Yeah, that's totally a fail. Yes. Now for the one you guys have been waiting for. The handstand, back bend, kick over. You guys didn't hear anything, so we're not doing it. Just kidding. I'm so scared with this one. But if you guys don't know what a back bend is, it's this way to help me work my wrist because it's been hurting all day. Is my back. Oh, yeah. Oh, so back in a bit. See you later, guys. I'm just kidding. Let's go. To the next one. Okay, guys. So, let's do this. Dolls are haunted because they landed perfectly right there. Okay. Ready? Oh, that was so tiring. Got stuck a little bit. But we did it. Remember, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe and hit that bell button. Because if you don't, you're not going to know when I post. And you always have to know when I post so you can watch it. Goodbye. And remember, love each other. Don't be racist. I kind of was, but I'm not. And be nice to each other. Don't bully on social media. Bye.